Cool.
And no, your winner, Cameron, the Doctor, Red Shaw.
I would put top tier up there as those players that come up there and do everything they can to try to make themselves the best. And especially, it doesn't get any closer than Tua, Tim, and Scully. They put everything they possibly can do into this. I'ma have the last
laugh. And this just means Scully gets to go into this tournament, beat a lot of people, and we'll come right back. Right. And Mayhem will be Scully 2-8-4, and we'll see if we win it this time.
And your winner, Tim the Hulk Rakala.
What? Both wearing the shirt underneath just to get ready preemptively to celebrate, because holy shit, you did it!
And your winner, Joseph! The algorithm robot. And your winner, Jake. The other Jake M. Meltzer.
And your winners, and no!
It means a lot to me. I'm sorry if it's stupid internet trivia, but it means a lot to me.
And your winners, and the new!
And your winners and new.
Alright, here we go, tournament finals. Isn't this fun? Did we think this was gonna happen? Not necessarily. But I'm glad it did. This is gonna be fun.
At this point, I feel like we have nothing left to prove. We've done everything that we need to do.
I love this fucking league so much. This is the best trivia league on the planet. I don't care what anyone says. This is the league to be playing in.
I think we need to come into the title match now with the same energy that we came into our first team's tournament, which was basically boring, old, irrelevant, yesterday's news, out of the way, excuse me, we're coming in. I'm gonna have the last.